Here we are, South St. Paul Public School, Wakota Arena. Holiday tournaments. In South St. Paul. International Falls. Looks like a 7:30 event. International Falls. We'll be squaring off with South St. Paul. And their lineup will be getting ready for the varsity game. Looks like something big is going to happen here. Yeah, we got everything going. Here they come, International Falls. Taking to the ice. Like bees from a hive. Round and round we go. Looks like Galea in net. Here they come, South St. Paul. Looks like they're white and black, or white and purple, or white and something. Hard to tell in the dark of the night.
The newly renovated historic Wakota Arena. Tonight's final game of the evening pits the Broncos of International Falls against your hometown South St. Paul Packers. And now the starting lineup for the International Falls Broncos. At defense, number 11, Ashley Johnson.
Ashley.
Her defensive partner, number 20, Emily Sorry.
Emily.
At forward, number 3, Kylie Skolman.
Way to go, Kylie.
At forward, number 17, Jenna Henderson. And at center, number 6, Lexi Edwards. And then next to the Broncos, number 1, goaltender, Kalea.
Whoa, we upended on the ice. Found a slippery
now
spot.
Let's make the starting lineup for the South St. Paul Packers. At defense, number 4, Tessa DeSmith. Her defensive partner, number 8, Emma Stanesky. At forward, number 9, A.J. Deering. At forward, number 17, Taylor Cashman. And at center, number 5, Anna Barlow. And the next for the Packers, number 1, goaltender Sydney Connolly. Let's play hockey.
That's right. That's what we come for. We want to play hockey. Hope they turn the lights on. Be hard to find a puck in the night. Here we go. International Falls. South St. Paul. And our loyal coaches, Jerry and Kevin. Wants to know if you're ready. Yes, sirree. He's ready, I'm ready. Let's play hockey. Thank you. for a dip in. Good break, Sir Abby. Oh, down she goes. Save them. Thank you.
sold.
Nice shot, but it was a little wide. 7:39 left in the first period. Change. Bumping up behind her. Almost got the shot off. And the goalie hangs on. Thank you. the top. High fly ball into the net. Oh, almost knocked her over. Left in the first period. Called on the fall. 1:31 left in the first period. In the shin bin she goes. Looks like Lexi. Bad girl.
International falls number 11, Jones. Jones. That's Johnson.
Two minutes for showing up.
One minute remaining
in the first period. Upset her apple cart. That's the end of the first period. Final score after one, Falls 1, St. Paul 0. There, we got her. We got the whole family here. There we go, period number 2. Goalie switch in, 17 minutes on the scoreboard. Now we start off with one in the penalty box for 29 seconds. That goalie getting ready. I am ready. Drop the puck, let's play hockey. Both teams full strength. Nobody there for the rebound. Nice save by the goalie. Just about went in. Shot went high. Oh!
hear the drums, they swing low, and the trumpets, they go.
In the box she goes. Ball's being the power play for 2 minutes.
Minor penalties assessed to Salson calls number 9, A.J. Deering, 2 minutes to check in. County penalty 446. Deering to check in for 446.
Keep it moving. Missed the pass.
Minor penalty has been assessed to South St. Paul's number 8, Emma Stewart. Stileski, 2 inches for Slasher. Tommy Penalty, 856. Stileski for Slasher, 856.
In the shuffle. There ain't gonna be no freebies here. They're gonna have to work for it. In the second period. Both teams full strength. She went. Second period. Misery needs company, they say. You come to the hole, but nobody's there but her.
Minor penalty has been assessed to South St. Paul's number 2, Lieutenant Burke. 2 minutes for children. Time for penalty, 12:22. That's Burke off on a trip at 12:22.
Thank you. 4-on-4.
South St. Paul, full strength.
5-on-4.
Emily Sorry, teacher for holding.
Nice block by the goalie.
Sorry for holding. 14-27.
Thank you.
Oh! Almost got away with it.
Thank you.
All right, who done it? Blue done it.
Minor penalty has been assessed to International Falls number 10, Lexi Erickson. 2 minutes to
work. Lexi.
Penalty 5-15, plus 5-15.
Well, Lexi's a hooker. You got her for a hooking.
Thank you.
by the goalie.
Come on.
1:27 left in the third. Time out.
South St. Paul.
1 minute. Here we go. 1:27 left in the third. Looking for a tip-in. Net is off. Open netter, nobody home. Whoa, was that close? Set her back to 20 seconds. Into it! Wow! I put the frosting on the cake. 3-0. Way to go, girls. Open netter. Are you happy now?
Stars of the game presentation.
Home we go, off to the motel.
We'd like to ask both teams to stay on the ice for the Stars of the Game presentation. Georgia Classic Tournament, Stars of the Game. This award is sponsored by Quality Auto Care. Star of the Game, South St. Paul's number 8, MS Test. Tonight's offensive star of the game, International Falls number 6, Lexi Edwards.
Lexi.
And tonight's overall star.
Oh, look at that. You got yourself an attaboy.
Amber Tillander. Congratulations.
Another attaboy. That's it. Off we go.